Bounty.
That's it.
Meat. Thank you. I could fix this. That'll hold. Fuel. Here we go. That's it. Scrap. Good. I can use this. I can use these. Another micro recorder. What the hell happened? An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Ow. Feeling stronger already.
Hey, you see the roster for next week?
Yeah, what about it?
Yeah, they got our team scheduled for pickups at Dead Coyote.
Oh, shit. Really? I missed that. It's not on our route.
I don't know, man. I checked with the CEO. That's what's on the books.
Damn it. It's not part of my route.
Yeah, no kidding. Me neither.
Whatever. We move you guys around all the time. I've got a specific set of stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing. Traps that have to be checked.
Hey, tell it to the CEO. I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations.
Yeah, but I do. Thanks for telling me.
Sure thing. No problem.
Yeah, well, I guess you don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you?
Open the gate. He's been around before.
You around, boy?
Manny.
What do you need?
Hey.
What's up, Manny? You got a problem?
Okay, man. See you around, D.
What do you need?
What's going on?
I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good.
Those infected kids. What do they call them? Boots.
All right.
See ya.
Hey there.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Hey, good job.
That's it for now.
Hey.
What's up?
From my experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
How's it going, D?
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Hey, hold on.
Stud, huh? That's too much information, Manny.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny. That's all I got for now.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That should do it.
I can't believe it.
Get out of the way.
Will be the last time. Ran into a pack of infected dogs. Runners, they call them. I was on this crappy bike, falling apart. Couldn't outrun them. Snapping at me, running alongside. I swear they were trying to knock me off, working together. Barely got away.
It's enough to give you nightmares.
Oh, get out of the way.
Just need a break.
Suppose the freakers feel anything? You know, from before. Like sad, happy and shit.
Hell, I don't know.
Get out of the way.
I was in my classroom when, you know, I taught English. Bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway, we heard all this screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first, but it was freaks.
I used to be a cop.
A lot of freaks.
Farewell.
I came tearing through.
Think we had it pretty good.
It was a riot. Put us on all. spotted in the rain. Who's everything?
Killing freaks, doing something for a change.
Freaks! Yeah? Come on. Come on!
Useful. Okay, here we go. Like Boozer says, you hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go.
needed this. That should be it. Gift shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
Marauders, good. Yeah, wait for me, huh?
Thank you.
Out here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
Someone out there.
Somebody's trapped. I gotta help.
You're gonna be okay.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know why. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
I've seen him around. Open the gate.
Except this drifter comes in, puffs down a whole string of freaker ears. It's been dozens.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
I brought you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
should do it.
I can't feel anything. Oh. Oh.